Only the Congress leadership can answer for itself that the question that has been raised by the group. And we have been saying it time and again and every time that our fight is not against the Congress or any political party. Our fight is against the ideologies. We need to save India. And for that, it is essential to defeat the BJP. And Congress has been in the national opposition space from the last 7 years, as I have rightly explained in my public meetings, that the difference between Congress and Trinamool Congress is we have been consistently defeating the BJP over the last 7 years, and Congress is consistently being defeated by the BJP in the last 7 years. These are the two primary differences I would like to highlight in this press conference. And on the time, shortage of time and the time constraint that Kamalika has asked, every election eventually is addressed by the people of the state. So once the people of the state decides to go with Trinamool and takes Trinamool as a platform of choice and the only alternative to oust the BJP from that state, I think time is not going to be a factor.
Mr. Banerjee, one question. Mr. Banerjee, one question.
Very soon. Very soon, yes, immediately after the pujas. So you can be rest assured that when Trinamool starts the unit in Goa today after the joining, we will definitely expedite things, as there are three and a half months left, as you rightly pointed. And the party is going to put its entire weight behind the Goa unit, and we will make sure that people of Goa see a new dawn in the days to come.
Mr. Banerjee, this is...
You should ask all questions to Mr. Falerio.
Mr. Banerjee, this is Pradeepto from PTI. I have a question. As you mentioned that your fight or the TMC's fight...
Sorry, I can't hear you.
This is Pradeepto from PTI. As you mentioned that TMC's fight is not against Congress, but don't you think the utterances made by you and the party supremo is helping the BJP and it's causing differences of opinion among the opposition?
No, I have clarified that. If Congress is not doing anything, we can't be sitting duck and staying idle and looking at things the way it's happening. Congress needs to get out from the armchair and hit the streets. It can't be done at the sitting at the comfort of their homes in Delhi. We are not a party that exists only on Twitter and social media. We are a party that has taken the street. And rather than being a keyboard warrior, we want to be the real warrior who will hit the ground on the ideologies of Mamata Banerjee. And I have rightly mentioned and clarified that the difference between Trinamool Congress is we are not going to be cowed down. They can put all their might, vigor, blitz. Trinamool is not going to be cowed down. Trinamool will take the BJP head on and we will oust the BJP, whatever it takes.
Mr. Banerjee, we are talking about the...
Please, Bijoya, you have already asked a question. Same person cannot ask questions again. Komal, you have already asked a question, please. Anybody who has not asked a question may ask.
না আপনারা দেখেছেন কর্পোরেশন যুদ্ধকালীন তৎপরতায় কাজ করছে এবং মানুষ বেরিয়ে ভোট দেবে আমরা আস্থা রাখি মানুষের উপর
মিস্টার ব্যানার্জি
প্রাকৃতিক দুর্যোগ তো কারোর হাতে থাকে না যদি বৃষ্টি হয় এরমভাবে তো আটকানো যায় না কিন্তু যুদ্ধকালীন তৎপরতায় কর্পোরেশন কাজ করছে এবং জল যেভাবে নামানো যায় তারা ইতিমধ্যেই প্রক্রিয়া শুরু করে দিয়েছে